to the left with about a 20-degree heading change, and then immediately turn right onto the BRC. Raise the landing gear and flaps. Maintain 300 knots and stay below 500 feet. Keep an eye on the vertical speed in the vertical speed indicator instrument or in the HUD. Once you have reached 7 nautical miles distance from the carrier,
I thought you had the ball, man, but that was a four wire.